Hi YouTubers, how's it going? Thanks for tuning in. TK42138 here, and pop quiz hot shots. Who knows what this is? But you haven't seen. If you're of a certain age, you probably know what this is. And I'm about to use it to see if it actually still works. See you in a minute. Okay, so this, believe it or not, is proper old school. This is a spark plug cleaner, and it's quite well made. I bought this, I think it was in a garage closing down sale. It was I think a Renault garage was closing down years ago, and I went to the auction, and I thought, well, let's buy it. Right, so let's see what this spark plug cleaner is capable of. Standard 12 volt battery. Actually, this is a golf electric golf caddy battery. Red to positive, black to negative, standard stuff. And this is another little grotty old spark plug that I found in my collection. Really need to sort that out. This one's dry, but it's covered in soot and just about carbon and everything else. So let's see what it does. So it's got a little rubber diaphragm just there. Poke it in, just as a continuous take, so I'm not swapping any spark plugs around. Poke it in there, press the button. It's cleaned off the carbon, although there's still a central electrode to do. Let's do it again. It's cleaned off the grot around the threads, but the central electrode, I think it's probably got a little bit of oil on it. And let me just the rest could probably be wiped off with a cloth or a soft brush. Yeah, that's a bit better. Just that sort of stubborn deposit. Let me just show you, it might be easier just to focus on that. Actually, there's a bit of grit build up, so you can see that it's glistening there. That's actually the carbide grit. So yeah, these do work. They are a product of the time. This one, I think, dates to late 70s, early 80s. UK registered design, made in Hong Kong. Very tough plastic, although the thread for that top screw has broken on the inside, so I'm going to have to repair that. Yeah, we don't really see these anymore because, let's say, we live in a throwaway society, and a lot of plugs are long life. They designed to be replaced after maybe 2 years or even longer, and engines. Up to a point, certainly on car engines, they don't really burn oil or soot up with carbon. Well, they shouldn't do unless there's something really wrong. So plugs tend to last longer. So these are the dinosaurs, the Jurassic Park of the automotive world. But it has its uses, especially for simple engines like lawnmower engines, chainsaw engines, and what have you. So, yeah. It does work. Okay, well, there's a revisit of the late 70s, early 80s garage, what you might find in a typical garage from the old times. Hope you found it interesting or useful, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to stay tuned and subscribe, share, comment, send me a message, whatever. And there will be other videos coming up soon. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.